For part of the week, I made an industrial cheese grater handle. My dad has an industrial cheese grater. He used to work in a butcher shop when he was younger. So he uses it for like making breadcrumbs and grated cheese and all that. We come from an Italian family, so we put grated cheese on practically everything. And his handle broke and was just made out of cast aluminum. And it looked like it had some porosity that might have initiated this failure. So I set out to make a cheese grater handle that would be stronger than the previous one and would fit the form, fit, and function. The industrial cheese grater has a handle like you see in the red square. You put a block of cheese in the little hole in the center there, and then use this handle to push the cheese down. There's two like features that come out right here that have a hole in them, and then a bolt goes through that, and that's how it connects to the actual cheese grater itself, and then it pivots about that bolt. Because I wanted to reuse this cheese pusher and just 3D print this portion. It seems like a simple part, but there's like a lot of complex curves here. All those curves need to be correct, and trying to like trace this thing and take measurements was pretty difficult. Some other challenges, trying to figure out the right shape to accept this cheese pusher. I was trying to get it to be a pretty tight press fit. So I did a couple unit tests representing the receptacle that that cheese pusher would slide into. Then I varied the 2D circular cross section. I also varied the path slightly until I got the right one. There's fiber in here reinforcing it. The thing's definitely stronger than the previous one. Ended up just reusing the rubber handle from the previous one. And this is the final product. He had never used like 3D printed parts or anything. So I figured that when I gave it to him, the first thing he was gonna do was try to break it, which he did try to break it and couldn't. So that was mission accomplished there. My dad's been using it for 3 months now and hasn't broken yet. I pick up breadcrumbs and grated cheese every time I go there. It's in my best interest that it's not broken.